helping a few people this week.
Yeah.
Is that you have to have your foot on the brake to turn the car on.
Okay, yeah.
A lot of people are like, the car's dead. No. A lot of cars will still turn on, but this won't make a sound.
Oh, really?
I've had two people in the last 2 weeks call and be like, the car's dead. And we're like, wait, what are you in?
It's funny because I think my the Ford that I drive sometimes, so yeah. I think you have to have it on.
Oh, yeah?
I think it looks good.
Yep, didn't see anything.
Yeah.
Smoke turkey legs over there.
That's not going down the tunnel.
Yeah.
The lead member's an AARP member, so sorry.
You are an RP for you.
That's just cooling station. That bus literally started sessions.
What?
We were walking out right here when you remember took a shot at the pilot back in the car. A couple years ago we were leaving the race because that's when we had to park right here. Just taking shots at the pilot. That's what we did.
Everybody wants.
anybody out there from Richmond, Indiana? Anybody remember Merlin Brown?
They come, let's give them a wave down the main straightaway, coming at you, turn number one, first parade lap. We hear that the number four car, Buddy Lazier, has entered the warm-up lane. We'll get a further indication of what happened perhaps in just a moment, but boy, this is a perfectly aligned field here on the first parade lap. All lined up, turn one, they're coming at you, give them a wave down in turn number one. The field of 33 coming at you. There may be an issue with Buddy Lazier's car. We'll check on that coming up. And Dave, the video displays back of the driver's head and on the engine cowling. It is flashing one on one car and then double zero on the car behind that, indicating the 100 running of the race. Indianapolis, the greatest
Something doesn't get used within a time period, that's it.
But you're getting forgotten again. Okay, that's application and training and all that.
I think basically you've got about the
I was really excited about that. I was lucky that I managed to achieve a lot of people don't even know
an event in particular. But it's just these people who you know want to be seen with other celebrities and marry celebrities and be a celebrity. People think that's an easy life because they're getting rewarded for it. And yet,
you can get a lot of chewing nuts there.
Chewing nuts?
Yeah, they like caramel covered chocolate. Last ages. Quite hard.
Oh, I know. Yeah, you suck the chocolate off and then you've got to chew them until they're. Yeah, I know, yeah.
Now, I could afford them at 10 pence a bag. They'd last me sort of the morning. Mars bar was a proper treat. There's a lot going on in there. Chocolate, yeah. Caramel. Yeah. I'd like for myself, I think, 5 pence.
Yeah.
So that
was like an advert that went wrong just to the end. They started off good. They go, this bar's good. He said, you go there. Mars bar is a lot.
Official freeway service, Drive West. Take Junction 47B to Fisher Freeway Service, Drive West.
And what did you say?
It's if you eat them and then you have some whiskey.
they turn deadly when whiskey.